Hello, everybody. This is Chris. Today we're going to start a new game, and the settings we're going to use are survival settings. And this is going to be my survival save. It's going to be a survival game with survival settings. I looked into them earlier. Go down here. Tutorial missions were taken off. We ain't going to use those. Transfer range nearby. We're keeping. Standard enabled. Okay, difficulty. We're not done with that yet. Now these are the same settings. The only thing I changed was the tutorial ones, because combat settings. Standard. Hostile. Predator on. Okay. Next one. Crafting items. Expensive. Standard. Reset learnable. Standard. Scarce and restricted. Full, challenging, scarce, challenging. Items destroyed. Okay, those are my settings right there. And we're going to lock these in so we can't change them. And let's get started. My sound is better now because I finally got everything all adjusted out. Survival. Dun, dun, dun. This is, of course, we're going to find our ship and all that. We're not going to roam around like a bunch of crazy people. Okay. Someone told me that plant would do that. In here. This is perfect. Everything. Thank you. everything pretty much the same. It's just conditions are harsher. You know? I turned off the tutorials for a reason. I got my other one for that. My main save can do the tutorials. So. Do I have any hydro jelly? Can I make any? How about nanites? Can I two of those? Not yet. Alright, Abigail. I don't know if y'all can hear that. No, I hope to God you can't. Got here. Thank you. don't tell me. No, no, you can't do this. This is too easy. The field of it. Imagine that. Yeah, let's get to the shit. S-Class upgrade for that bad boy right out of the gate. People don't, but I do. I like it. It's, to me, it's a good weapon. Easier to control. That's just me, right? Thinking there's a training post around here someplace. There's my ship. Alright, let's see here. Blah, 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 means me. They're talking about you, by the way. Spoiler alert. Boundary separation likely. Sentinel innovation. In other words, I died for the Sentinel hands. Pick our hands. Anomaly containment prepared broadcast. Alright, now. Here.
just right there. Imagine that. Actually, this wouldn't be a bad planet to live on if it wasn't for the fact that, well, 7.1 toxic acid is not that bad, actually. But it is a hot planet. This may actually work out better than I thought. Everything that just happened was an accident. My lineup's sticking to it. Thank you. fucking was going on around here while I was suffering. Well, no, we're not doing that. We're going somewhere else. I know. I should take it and go on with my life and be happy and all that gobbledygook, but I just can't see it happening. You know what I'm saying? Oh, wait a minute. Sorry about that. How rude of me. Rude, crude, and socially unacceptable. That's what I'm looking for right there. Thank you. The most boring part about this whole game is just getting started. much because I'm concentrating mostly. Oh, are you kidding me? I'm being robbed. I'm trying to find a wreck ship. Abigail, my kitty cat's in heat. Guess who gets to live with it? Oh Lord, I know y'all gotta hear that. Doing this to make money. I hope. I got 1 in 4 chances of picking a starship. Chance. Three. Nope. There you go. Now, if I'm lucky, it won't be a repair job. You know, go in and land, you fix it, and they take off, and you're like, what about me? Where's my money? You know? Mine. It's going home with me. I can tell you how I can tell. See that ball right there? This one right here? This tells me it's mine. Because if it's a repair job, somebody crash landed and they want you to help them repair something, that ball's not there. So when you come in on a ship, you look for that ball. shield. Oh. Shit.
Technology recharge.
Convert all this over. HLS, look at there. Alright, now, I want to show y'all how to fix this. Watch and observe. Watch this. Get back on your ship. Go up to the space station. Or not the space station, but the anomaly. The Awakening, that's Artemis. I'm not worried about her right now. Now, turn around. Go in. Call it in. There's the wrecked one. Now. Go this way. While you're at it, slip in here. We're buying nanites. Really have nothing for her anyway. Alright. Shit. Go upstairs to the teleporter. Remember, you caught in that ship you just salvaged. Fix something real quick. I wasn't thinking. We gotta load first. Shit. Okay, call back in your other ship. And let's get rid of some of this stuff. Oh, yeah. Let's go take care of this ship. You know what? I want to do a little cheating. Not much. Nothing that'll... I'm going to take care of... my suit. Yeah. got 5 ships I can get right now and make bunches of money. But you know what? I'm going to leave them there because it's the right thing to do. Go to the space station. There it sits, the one we just got, the one we're going to scrap. $3 million right there. See if anything comes in here. Let's go take care of these two. Thank you. let's do some mining in here. Sometimes you get lucky and find good stuff. Warning you here is the pirate ship coming after my ass.
Thank you.
this is what it's like to play No Man's Sky until the expedition start again, which is Friday, I think. Thank you. not be a bad home. Look at all the space. My God, I could put my main house back here and put... Oh, Lord.
Recharge.
survive every way that we can. Push me in there? You see that shit? Shove me in. Oh, wow. That's different. All right, folks. We're going to call that right there for now. So I'll see you later as soon as I land, that is. Okay. Get out. Make a save point. Alrighty, that's what we're going to call it. Then when we leave air, we're going to go to other galaxies. Our next galaxy.